takes aim. A goal on the back of sustained pressure. Now they deservedly hold the advantage.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how close this is. May not have been given in my day, but the technology's certainly shown its worth here.